when the angel, there are two similarities that are noted there. The angel charged the four women that go and tell others that Christ is risen. Jesus also, when he met in the verse 16, when he met the disciples, he also charged them, go into the world and tell people about my death, my birth, my death, my resurrection, and my second coming.
Hallelujah. I said, you know, in the new one, making kind of.
So as we are here,
you are
putting a white cloth, jubilating about the resurrection of the Lord, our mission is that we have to go. And tell
us
about Christ, about the meaning of the resurrection of Christ, about the meaning of the resurrection of our Savior. Tell them that our Savior is alive. He is risen. He is risen. Who follow you? How many of us want the sense and wonder to be their portion? He said, since you on your way to tell other people that Christ is risen, sense and wonders will follow you. You hold up a serpent and it will not bite you down. You will drink a deadly poison and it will not harm you down. It means that every tentacle of the devil, every plan of the devil, all these things, Christ is risen. Christ is alive. Many people wake up and they die and they could not, they are still remaining dead. Muhammad is still there. Buddha is still there. Okonfoleji is still there. But our Lord, Jesus Christ is risen. He is on the right hand of our Lord God, interceding for him. Reading in Christ, this is our mission. Our mission is to go and tell that Christ is alive. Christ is living. Christ is risen.
Sorry.
This is our mission. This is our job. This is our job. And this is our hope. May God bless you.
Hallelujah.
Amen. What are we saying to Edda? God bless. Amen.
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 Hallelujah.
God bless you. God bless you. God bless you, Edda. Bless you as well.
Amen.
Amen. Oh, what a powerful message.
Amen.
The message was so powerful.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank God for that. Amen.
Amen.
Offering time.
Yes.
Oh, and I said, my.